Okay, kids, let's have a look in the eggs. What have we got? What is that? It's a lion. Let's open another one. What have we got? It's white. It's a bear. It's a white bear. It's a polar bear. Let's look in the red one. Ooh, what's that? It's grey. It looks big. And what's that sticking up at the front? That's a trunk. It must be an elephant. Okay, what's in here? What's this animal? Can you guess? Those big things are antlers. See them on its head? That's what we call a moose. Let's have a look in this purple egg. There's something inside. Oh, what's that? It's white with black stripes. Looks a bit like a horse. It's a zebra. Let's have a look in this yellow one. Oh, that looks like it's got a long neck and two humps on its back. That's a camel. What's in this? Can you guess? It's also got black stripes on it. It's a tiger. And in here? It's got spots all over it. Can you guess what that is? It's a giraffe. And our last animal. Can you guess what this animal is? It bounces along. Can you guess? It's a kangaroo.